Los poemas emplean imágenes y comparaciones. Este es un libro.
Fragmento de Gabriela Mistral de Dame la mano. Dame la mano y danzaremos, dame la mano y me amarás. Como una flor seremos, como la flor y la dama. El mismo verso cantaremos, al mismo paso bailarás. Como un espiga ondularemos, como una espiga y nada más. Gracias.
Ahora la luna Sofía ahora nos va a hablar acerca del valor del patriotismo.
Patriota es una persona que está interesada en aprender los significados de los símbolos en su bandera. Las hablaré de nuestro símbolo nacional. La leyenda dice que los mexicas viajaron a Aztlán, actualmente en Nayarit, buscando el significado para establecer su imperio. La señal era una águila parada, cactus de tarántula serpiente. Después de un largo viaje, ellos se encontrarán la señal por el Valle de México, sobre un isla de gracias.
Now the lesson in Spanish. Now we begin with the English class. I'm going to begin with them with another question today. Okay?
Good morning, teacher. Fine, thank you. And you? Very good, teacher.
Now, every student is going to introduce themselves one by one.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, I want to talk about polygons. A polygon is a flat crossing in three or more sides. Some polygons have special names: triangle, rectangle, square, pentagon, hexagon, and octagon. Thank you. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I want to talk about quadrilaterals. A quadrilateral is a polygon with four lines, segments, four sides, and quadrilaterals have opposite sides that parallel. For example, the square and rectangle.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to talk about a line. A line. A line is a straight path that goes on forever in two directions. A line segment. A line segment is a part of a line that has two points, bar lines. Bar lines are always the same distance apart. Thank you.
I'm going to talk about fraction. Fraction, the number that names a part of a whole or part of a set. Numerator, the number written above the bar, a fraction. Denominator, the number written below the bar, a fraction. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to talk about comparing another fraction. To compare cost, one third, first draw and divide two bars of equal size, one into half and one into shape. Third, shape one part of each. Compare the shaded part, cost is greater than the third. Thank you.
Y ahora la voz es going to read Edna Sayada, a Rudy Fernández.
We knew the storm was coming. The clouds gathered overhead. The teacher told us to get on the bus. We were going home early before the storm hit. The buses waited for us outside. As we rode home, we could feel the wind getting stronger. When I got home, everyone was busy. That put up some words. This moon protected the windows. Mom and Jake waited some flashlights. Then we all went down to the basement. Everyone will be safe there until the storm was over. Now I'm going to translate the reading. Nosotros supimos de la tormenta que está en camino. Las nubes se rompieron sobre nuestras cabezas. Nosotros dijimos, nuestra maestra nos dijo que encontramos nuestras propiedades. Nosotros fuimos a casa y pudimos sentir que venía más fuerte. Los camiones se pararon sobre
nosotros. Yo sí, también lo conozco, yo no tengo miedo.
Cuando yo llegué a casa, todos estaban ocupados. Papá había puesto las ventanas, estas protegerían las ventanas. Después nosotros nos fuimos al sótano. Todos estuvimos a salvo.
¿Ese es el de ese, verdad?
Gracias.
This is all for today and it's a little review that the students were in study. Thank you.
Vamos a cuatro para despedirles porque vamos a la siguiente y última parte de exámenes, la presentación de cuarto.